decided that in some cases, you know, after the flood in Winsted, you know, down the Nagatak Valley, lots of companies, they were still making money, but not too much money. So they couldn't rebuild. They didn't have enough capital, you know, to rebuild. So they shut, some of them shut down there. Some of them cut back on the operation there. And then it's later with the globalization, which is supposed to be good for everyone, you know. It's just so many thousands of people out there. So that's what it is.
Awesome. Great show. I'm going to go around and do some more videoing.
Good.
Yeah. Hi, Margaret. Hey, Joe. And here's a slideshow of Laszlo's work.
Can you spare a dime?
to the crowd. Hey, James, how are you?
Fine, and you?
Amazing show, huh?
Yeah, really.
Yeah.
The world.
You should watch that video in there, too. It's
the world
cool.
Moved yeah. on.
Yes, that's for sure. Hey, Joni, how's it going?
It's going very well, thank you. Nice to see you. How was Florida?
Oh, it was okay.
You look pretty happy.
Oh, yes.
In the photographs.
Oh, yes, I was happy down there. It was great.
Good, yep. good. Yeah. Yeah. Nice show.
Yeah.
Sure.
The crowd, and this is the last video I'll do of Oslo. And